everybody's Zero Lightning Returns with Let's Play Paper Mario for the N64, and welcome to the very first edition of Fan Mail for People. Now, every time at the beginning of a video, I'm going to read one of these random letters. It could be for different things from different people. And you'll know if I run out of stuff when I don't have any more to read. So, let's read this first one from Little T. Dear Mario, how do you do? I'm Little T. I'm just a little toad. I live in Toad Town. I've been training at the dojo so I can save Princess Peach. I'll write you again later. Bye. Ah, cute. A toad that does karate. It would be cool to have him as a party member. A toad that does karate. But anyway, you'll be seeing these small bits in the first part of the LP videos for a while, until I run out. But I'm not gonna run out for a while. Coins earned so far, 734. Badges collected, 24 out of 80. Star pieces collected, 20 out of 160. Still got plenty to go. Chuck Quizmo's quiz is done. I got 2 out of 2 done. Number of battles, 138. Number of first strikes, 77. Number of enemies first strikes, 11. And the number of power bounces, 9. It's only 9 in this game because I haven't done it 101 times. Or 102, rather. Because I hit him 102 times in my other file. But I think that's the most you can get in the game. The game doesn't allow you to get any more than that. So what more could Toad Town be going through? Well, let's go up here. What do I do? I'm ruined. There's no hope for me. We can't get the train moving because the pesky Shy Guy's on the track. I told him to scram, but he won't listen to me at all. He won't move at all. What am I gonna do? Well, there's an old saying. When people don't listen to you, use excessive force. Run, bitch, run!
Run, bitch! Run!
Oh, thank you, Mario. We're rolling now. All aboard. Are you coming alone? Nope. Yeah, I'm not going. All you people get on the train or whatever. Anyway. Gonna continue on this way. Mario! Oh, it's Twink. Mario, good to see you. Hey, Twink. We found out that you defeated Tubba Blubba. I knew you could do it, I just knew it. When we heard the news, Peach was very relieved. Yes, I know, I'm awesome, but still. Oh yes, I've got information about the Honorable Star Spirit, who are still imprisoned. Have you ever heard of Shy Guy's Toy Box? It seems that one of the Honorable Star Spirits is being held there. But where on earth is Shy Guy's Toy Box? I have no idea. Oh, time is short, I have to go back to Princess Peach now. Good luck, Mario. Princess Peach and I are always cheering you on. Yeah, thanks a lot. Hey, you thief! Whoa, he zipped right past me. Oh, Mario, it's you. The Shy Guy stole the storeroom key. I can't stay in business if I can't get into my storeroom. What in the world will I do? You'll sit there and wait for Mario to save the day. Because that's what I always do. I tried to chase the Shy Guys, but I fell and lost their trail. I was real busy holding my toe and shrieking, but I think maybe they went to the port. I saw them, the scoundrels. The Shy Guys went right into that empty house right there. Do you suppose that could be the Shy Guys' hideout? So they went into that house. There's supposed to be one over here at the port. Wait, what happened to the Fuzzy Pea? Blimey, that little wiggler's gone. Where'd that fuzzy bee go? A fish took him, perhaps? Curse my foul luck. Ah, the centipede, the what you call him died. Poor guy. That whale over there. The whale will be very important later. All right. Let's go in here. Good thing none of those shy guys come here, because they're, of course, none of them need the new customers. Most likely folks don't feel up to a night in town at such trouble many times. I'll tell you, I'm tired of polishing these glasses no one uses. Welcome to Club 64. Huh, Shy Guys? Nah, dude, haven't seen any. Just relax here, okay? We got plenty of no Shy Guy policies. Oh, that final right line just jumped right into my line. Sit tight, old plumbing knight. The race is won. Now I'm done. But I'm not really one to boast. But talent, I got the most. Now, to my lyrics, I raise a toast. Cha-ching! Pop Diva now will sing. But I'm afraid I just can't sing without any music. Ooh, drat and drear. My mind wasn't clear. Lyrics aren't the only thing Pop Diva needs to sing again. Without music, it's quite clear that Diva's voice none will hear. What shall I do? What shall I do? Who can pair my lyrics and music to? I know who! I've heard a rumor of somewhere as a composer beyond compare. Special power music brings, can it help Diva sing? Mario, I'm on my knees. Won't you help, pretty please? Take this and go. Find the music and save our show. Lyrics? My sweet voice, I long to sing. Please help, Mario. It's a side quest that we'll later find out what we can do with. We have these lyrics, and we'll find somebody who can, Okay, so... what do we do? Hey, there's the Shy Guy! Oh no, it's Mario! Well, the little bastard got away, but he saw me. So if we stand right here and turn invisible... Doo-doo-doo! Doopy-doopy-doo! And we find the toy box. Let's go. Chapter 4, Trials in the Toy Box. And if you stay on the screen long enough, Retro Mario music for the win. But enough of that. So this is Shy Guy's toy box. Usually I work at Blue Station, but since there's no trade, I'm pretty much unemployed now. Man, that sucks. Welcome to Blue Station. Unfortunately, I can't take it to the other stations. We have the station and every tracks and everything, but the train's missing. Yeah, that sucks when your train's gone. Anyway, let's switch to Gumbario. Say, are we actually inside the toy box right now? How could all this be inside that little toy box? Best not to think about it too much. Hey, Gumbario knows the rules about game logic. Looks like the Blue Station is a train. It's a train station. I think if we use that jump pad, we can go back to Toad Town whenever we want. Yep. Oh, well, Mario explained that for me. And there's a Shy Guy. This is a Shy Guy. They're ne'er-do-wells. Big-time rascals. No good. MX HP 7, attack power 2, defense power 0. They occasionally do an acrobatic attack that has an attack of 3. Who knows what lies in the hearts of these troublemakers. I guess they're dangerous, but pretty much pretty small time. Yeah, these guys are not stronger than the clubbers, so nothing really to worry about. Ow. They're fast, though. Fail! Bastard. Yeah, it's been a while since I've timed some Shy Guy attacks. You can use any of your partners on these guys, because they die with 7. So... ow. gotta get used to the timing. Oops, god damn it. Fail. I think I'm gonna use Cooper a little bit more. Been feeling like using Cooper anyway. But yeah, these Shy Guys are easy. Nothing to worry about with these guys. Six star points and don't mess with Mario, epic pose, you know, the usual. This guy. He's a guard named Anti-Guy. He's all by himself. He looks totally weak. Although you never know, appearances are deceptive. Just look at me. Weak or really strong? Well, we all know Goombario's really strong. So, yeah. But this guy, I'll be doing a battle with him in the next video. Fucking Groove guys. Ugh, I hate these guys. This is a Groove guy. Groove guys wear weird clothes. They're probably strange clothes. Psh, you know performers. 7 HP. Oh, by the way, all Shy Guys have 7 HP. Except the other ones that we saw. That Anti-Guy. But we'll worry more about him later. All Shy Guys have 7 HP. Attack power 2 and defense 0. They'll shake their booties and call in reinforcements. They also spin around in front of you and make you feel dizzy. These rock and rollers are a drag, so let's ditch them as fast as we can. Meh, I feel like kicking their ass. Timing for that is a little difficult. And it's hard to tell when they're gonna do that move, which is the standard tackle for a Shy Guy. Damn it! And when you're dizzy, you basically can't move. There's an annoying enemy in the sewers that likes to spam that shit on you. It's annoying as hell. Oh, I got a mystery from them. Anyway, let's go over here. We can find a bunch of items. But there's only one really important one. It's that calculator over there. Get your ass back here. Okay, we got two Shy Guys. That's easy. And I fucking fucked up. Whoa. Timing. Come back. Who told you you could leave? Starstorm will pretty much take them out in one hit. So, it's useful to use that. Like that. Defense plus. That we don't need. This is how you jump. Die. You know, it'd be nice to see a Shy Guy as a partner in the next Paper Mario game. You need to make partners out of enemies you usually fight and don't ally against. So, I got the calculator. And I think that's all I'm gonna do for this part. Oh, wait, I think I can make it back to Toad Town. If I hurry my ass. 14 minutes. Let's go. Yeah, okay, I can make it. Go over here to Rolf. Yeah, same thing. Here's your calculator. Hey, buddy, isn't that my calculator? You're telling me you got that back from the Shy Guy? Yeah, in your face, Shy Guy. I can open my shop again. Oh, man, how can I repay you? Okay, I know. Take this. It's a special badge. Use it with care. I spy badge. Dad would have gone out of business if we hadn't gotten that calculator back. We can open up shop again. All because of you. Thank you, mister. No problem. The I Spy badge allows you to find those hidden panels that we saw a couple parts back. Anyway, I'm gonna end it for this part and continue more in the next part. See you, Lightning, over and out.